Hello YouTube, in this tutorial we will learn how to grab specific number of rows in your reports. Why is that important? Well, the simple solution is, example is when you are creating some kind of content management system, CMSs, and you want to grab last 5 or last 50 or something like that. So you don't need to type too much in, for example, PHP, you don't need complicated algorithms and so on. Everything is pretty much done for you on a level of MySQL database. So the command is very, very simple and straightforward, and it will go like this. So let's say that we want to grab only 2 from the top, and the command will be select all, nothing fancy here, nothing new, from friends, limit, for example, 2. And now you will get only these 2, and because they are first. Now, of course, I deleted these examples from 1 up to here, but that is really not that important. You don't need to have only all IDs here in order, because over time, of course, you will delete some rows, and then those ID will not be in usage anymore. So when you say limit 2, you will get only 2 numbers here. Very cool stuff, very useful stuff. It will save you so much of time when you're creating your own CMS. Now, of course, can you use a couple of columns? Well, sure. Let's say name and telephone. And that will give you the same result with different columns. So that's a very cool thing. Now, here's the thing. If you are working with some other applications and databases as Microsoft Access, or Access, what is the term here, I don't know, they will use not limit here, okay, they will use top. So if you you are reading some kind of tutorials, and if you are trying to apply that command here, you will run into this number. So you have an error in your SQL syntax. Don't be surprised. Everything is fine. Just don't use top. That is for Microsoft Access. Use limit. Very cool stuff. And yet another thing, if you are creating that CMS and you say, I want to last 50, for example, prices of Bitcoin in some table, and you have only 10, for example, prices, actually, when you issue this command, everything will be fine. Because, as I said, everything is already fixed on the level of database. MySQL will recognize what you're trying to grab here, and it will not create any kind of problems for you. So that's pretty much it for this tutorial, very short one, the shortest in this playlist. Just remember, in MySQL, do not use top, use limit, and that specific number. So I'm gonna shut up, render, and as always, thank you for watching, see you next tutorial.